Ahead of India's 70th Independence Day, the nation's tallest tricolor was hoisted at the Wagah border on Sunday. The majestic flag is 360 feet tall, 90 feet long and 60 feet broad.
ये वाघा बॉर्डर पे लगाया गया है झंडा और देश का गौरव है ये और ये झंडा जो है तीन मतलब देश का सबसे ऊंचा झंडा है ये जो अब हमने झंडा लगाया इसका साइज 60 फीट बाय 90 फीट का है
The flag was earlier removed as it was damaged due to the strong winds and it was planned to be hoisted on 15th August.